marching band's time. I apologize for that awkward moment. I've got some students who did not bring their music tonight, and they are learning a tough lesson. First of all, that Mrs. Fullerton always keeps an extra copy of every single part for just such an occasion, except, unfortunately, in one instance, we've got a student who's going to have to sit out one of the songs. And the other one is, you never trust someone else to bring their music that you'll look at. You should always bring your music. I want to welcome you to tonight's concert, and I wanted to take a moment to remind us all, myself included, I'm known to not pay attention sometimes on Sunday mornings, but this past Sunday I paid attention, and it was mentioned that you should find a minute to find the joy and put the lists away. And so I want us all to enjoy this evening, you guys, to enjoy this evening. It's your first concert as an intermediate band. We are so excited to bring you some holiday cheer this evening, and we should all just sit back and put our lists away and enjoy the music that we have been preparing for you. So, without further ado, on the stage right now is our intermediate band. Many of these students did not play at the Fall Festival. They weren't quite ready because they were beginners. So this is the first time you've seen this group of students this year. And I want to tell you that it's the largest group of our three that we have. And they've been working really, really hard. I want to highlight the students that are beginners that only started learning their instrument this school year. Could you stand up if you are a beginner on your instrument?
Thank you.
been working on this winter concert music just since the end of October, so that's like 6 weeks or so. But Jazz Band literally has Christmas in July because they have been learning this music since those that were able to attend Summer Band. And we don't work on this music in class. We work on it in Summer Band, and then we take like 10 weeks off, and we've had about, I think it was 5 after school rehearsals. And they've done a really phenomenal job, especially considering how really teeny tiny. There's one person on every single part, and that is scary. They have no safety net, there's no safety in numbers, it's all one on a part. We'll be growing the Jazz Band a little bit in springtime, and then by quite a bit more for next year. Jazz Band, you guys just about ready?
Thank you. Thank you.
first time that they've attempted this time signature, and they're, I think, really enjoying it. And it's also, I think, to save the conductor waving her arms ferociously in front of the band, I can kind of conduct in halftime if you want to think about it that way. So this is Elf Dance. This is the concert band's final piece. Side of the stand as we play it.
somebody that I needed to supply music for. But we've still had a joyful evening.
They're kids. They're going to make mistakes. Some students mistook black pants for blue pants. Some students realized they left their band shirt on the school bus. We make mistakes, and then there's forgiveness. And then we put on a wonderful concert. On the stage right now is our symphonic band. This is the goal. Everybody sitting down here, this is the goal. And they could use some more players. They are doing just fine, but they don't quite have the safety in numbers that they would like. I predict, parents, that by the spring concert, this will be the largest band. And I might have an intermediate band problem in that I don't have enough players because they have all qualified for the concert band. That would be a nice problem to have, and I will figure it out if that's how the work goes. But those intermediate band students have been working really hard. So our first Symphonic Band piece for you is titled Christmas a la Big Band. It takes some Christmas tunes you know, gives them a little bit of a swing mix, and we are excited to play this one. Christmas a la Big Band.
Thank you.
and all the percussion that we brought over that belongs to us needs to get packed up and put in the back so we can pick it up tomorrow morning and bring it back to Centreville. I want to thank Mr. Eric Wright for the use, again, the band director, your future band director, we hope, when you come to Phoenix County High School, for the use of a lot of his equipment and his music stands. And we need to put his equipment back where it belongs very nicely so he'll continue to let us use it. And so we are now happy to present Lo Hollow Grove.
Leave the stage to go get water. And that's what we're waiting on now.
Let's please applaud that. And this is the life of a middle school band. And really any middle school.